6 p.m. yesterday evening, you were executed and pronounced dead.
I was hoping you'd come back.
They took everything from us.